Hi guys, I'm Vibhu Raghav. Some of you already know me and some of you don't. So let's change that. You tweet me and I'll tweet you back. I'm chilling here with some friends and I thought, why not have you guys join us? So please welcome to Unwrap with Vibhu. And today I'm with two really amazing people who are even more amazing when they team up. So please welcome Mohit and Aditi Malik.
Hey.
Hi guys.
Hello.
Oh, thanks for coming by. And
thank you so much for calling us.
Oh, come on. You know how much I love hanging with you guys.
Yes.
So a lot of you already know me that I worked with Mohit on my first TV show. One thing that stands out is first day of my shoot. You probably don't know that. So I'm standing in the corridor and he comes after the scene and he's walking towards the green room and I look at him and I'm like, Tarzan in tuxedo.
Oh.
And as far as Addie is concerned, I met her and in 5 minutes I thought we would be best friends because you fed me a cupcake. So I want to know one thing about your connection. So you've been together for so long, but who asked who out first?
No one asked. No one. Actually.
Till date, really? We haven't asked each other out.
It's true. We just started going out and you know, we हमेशा बहुत से लोग ये पूछते हैं कि यार किसने पहले ये दिस द सेम क्वेश्चन बट ऑलवेज यू नो मैं हमेशा सोचता हूँ कि हमने कभी कुछ किया ही नहीं कभी ऐसा एफर्ट किया ही नहीं किया यू नो आडी यू नो डू यू वांट टू गो आउट विद मी और यू नो आई वांट टू मैरी यू कुछ ऐसा हुआ ही
नहीं क्वेश्चंस देयर वर नो क्वेश्चंस
इट जस्ट हैपेंड
ओके आई विल टेल यू समथिंग ऑन दैट सो अगेन यू डोंट नो दिस थिंग अ लॉट ऑफ माय फ्रेंड know them as the golden couple of the neighborhood because I think they are the most kick-ass couple. Like, they are inspiration for anyone and everyone who believes in love.
Thank you.
And now I know why. I mean, when you told me how it happened, now I know why. And I feel so much love right now here. It's just beautiful. And let's break into our first segment because that's very important for us here right now. Let's see. It's called BFF Quiz. Of course, you have to answer honestly.
Best friends forever.
Yes. That you guys are.
Yes, we are.
So, Addy, you go first.
Okay.
Did Mohit ever fail in a subject in school?
I think lots of subjects.
Next question. Which brand of protein does he take after workout?
Protein?
Yeah.
Isopure? Yeah?
Mohit bhan kar diya.
Ye nahi pata. I don't know.
Now I'm taking aminos. No.
Okay, so let's come to Mohit. What's your shoe size?
Oh, that's a quickie question. He doesn't know.
You seriously don't know that?
I think...
You should have asked me that question.
Six?
What?
Six?
Okay. Absolutely wrong.
Okay, so let's move to the next question. When did she get her haircut last?
Oh, that
hurts. That's very simple. Yeah. I think... with her... in Basova.
But you don't even remember?
Abhi, a week back. A week back. What's her name?
Ziba.
Okay, I'll give
a
you
week,
that.
A week back.
I'll give you. I mean, you both have fared pretty much the same.
Yeah.
As we all know, Mohit is super fit all the time and super conscious about what he puts into his body. So we are going to break that pattern today. What happens with breaking the pattern is your mold cracks a little and you have space to grow better as a person. So this is the time to grow. So yes, we are here.
Are you serious? Yeah, we will know.
Yes. So this is for you, this is for me.
And nothing for me.
Actually, I think you'll play this game.
I have to break patterns every day.
Okay, I'll give you some
oh my God,
discount there. So we have to finish 2 cookies each.
Action.
Bibu, no. इसको खुद खाने हैं यार देखो मत कर यार मैं बहुत बहुत ज्यादा डाइट कर रहा हूं ओके वन
कम ऑन वन आई आल्सो वांट टू टेक अ बाइट व्हाट कैन आई हैव
ओह वाओ
सो यू ब्रोक योर पैटर्न लाइक इवन इफ इट्स वन कुकी सो कांग्रेचुलेशंस फॉर दैट एंड नाउ कमिंग बैक टू कन्वर्सेशन We all have met some kind of star, our stars in our lives, especially now that we work in this industry, so we meet people. So what's your memorable encounter with your star and you with your star?
Mera memorable, yaar, ek sequence tha, I'll tell you, and I have to tell this, with Govinda, you know?
Govinda?
Yeah, with Govinda. And what happened was Govinda was shooting next door to my set in Dholi Armano ki. सो एवरीबडी वो वेरी एक्साइटेड यार कि गोविंदा आया, गोविंदा शूट कर रहा है, चलो मिलके आते हैं मिलके आते हैं ना. मैं सबकी पूरी टीम के साथ, अपनी पूरी फैमिली के साथ भी बैंड एंड पैनल्टी के बाहर खड़े होते वी वर वेटिंग यार गोविंदा. गोविंदा वी ऑलवेज यू नो लुक्ड अप यार, क्या सुपरस्टार है यार एंड कंप्लीट एंटरटेनर ऑफ इंडस्ट्री. और वी वर वेटिंग फॉर हिम आउटसाइड एंड द मोमेंट ही स्टेप डाउन ही सॉ मी, ही सॉ एवरीवन इन मिड मिलता एंड देन ही सडनली ही स्पॉटेड मी बिहाइंड एंड आई ट्रस्ट मी विभू इट्स द I can't remember that day, you know. And उसने ऐसे बोला कि तुम यार वो शो अच्छा करते हो यार. And he used to watch my show यार.
Oh my god.
And I वो पता नहीं कैसे धीरे-धीरे इसने कहा कि तुम अच्छा शो करते हो. तो उसने कहा हाँ हाँ हाँ, तुम अभी गोवा का सीन सीक्वेंस कर रहे थे ना, मैंने देखा वो, और यू नो बहुत अच्छा करते हो यार. और फिर मुझे यू नो ही टुक मी टू वन कॉर्नर, यार अच्छा काम कर रहे हो यार, घुस के कराओ वो काम, ऐसे ही करा करो.
थैंक यू गोविंदा सर, इफ यू आर वाचिंग दिस, थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग सो नाइस.
एंड आई एम आई वाज लाइक मैंने द फर्स्ट पर्सन टू कॉल वाज हर. मैंने कहा कि आई डू नो आई कांट,
ही कुड स्पीक प्रॉपर्ली, ही कुड स्पीक प्रॉपर्ली, ही सेड आई डोंट नो व्हाट जस्ट हैपेंड. आई वाज
शिवरिंग, आई कांट बिलीव इट, आई कांट बिलीव इट कि ही हैज वॉच्ड माय शो एंड ही हैज लाइक माय परफॉर्मेंस.
ओह माय गॉड, बट यू आर सो गुड, यू आर सो गुड.
Thank you so much, but yeah, Govinda,
like I said, you,
but coming from Govinda, I used, मतलब हम उनको मिलने गए थे, उन्होंने कहा तुम अच्छा काम कर रहे हो, और क्या चाहिए.
Yeah,
I think that's the most memorable encounter.
God of talent in front of the camera. I mean,
he's superb. Yeah. He's a powerhouse. Yeah, he's a complete entertainer. I think the best entertainer industry could have ever produced.
Yes, definitely.
And उसकी तरफ से अगर ऐसा compliment आया तो और क्या चाहिए आपको यार. I think you're positive. You, yeah. कोई awards नहीं चाहिए यार. That's what.
Are you for you?
For me, a star moment, honestly, yet I think has to come. I have never met the person I love the most as a star. So I've never met.
Who is it?
You don't know? That should be your next question. How come he doesn't know?
Yeah, how come you don't know?
Who, Aamir Khan?
No.
Then?
You know.
Kaun?
You don't know who I like the most?
Farhan Akhtar.
Yeah.
Okay. So if he's watching it, he knows it now, and maybe someday he'll call you and say hi to you or something.
Maybe. I hope
please
so.
Please do that if you're watching
tomorrow
it.
Tomorrow morning.
Yeah, somebody please send a message out. Okay, on that note, we'll take you to the next segment, which is the most fun segment for me. It's called Let's Improvise. You know the rules of improvisation. I'll give them a condition, and whatever I say would be their truth, and I'll keep changing the direction. So listen carefully. Okay.
Okay.
So, Mohit, you're Adi.
Okay.
And Adi, you're Mohit. So now when I refer to Mohit, that means I'm referring to you. When I say Adi, I'm referring to you,
okay.
Right?
Okay.
So, Mohit, you've...
You don't have to look at me.
Yeah. Mohit, you've left the wet towel on the bed after shower. And Adi, you're pissed off. Action.
Yeah, I'm very pissed off.
आखिरी
बार उठा रही हूँ, बस उसके बाद नहीं उठाऊंगी. ओके
ओके. एडी सडनली रियलाइजेस दैट इट्स हर टॉवल, इट्स नॉट मोहित्स टॉवल.
देखा, आपका ही है.
नहीं नहीं, आपका ही है.
ओके, Mohit broke Addy's favorite chinaware. Addy loves that chinaware to death. And now Mohit has to tell her that he broke it without upsetting her.
Let's go for dinner outside and some good wine. Come, let's go. It's okay. I'll get you new ones. Expensive ones.
Okay, so there's something burning on the gas stove. And Addy just realized that she told Mohit ki gas band kar dena 10 minute baad, but Mohit did not do it.
बताना ही नहीं चाहिए था. नहीं, अच्छा
क्या आया किया है यार ये आपने.
सॉरी,
वो तो बस मेस्ड अप.
या सो एडी इज ऑफ कोर्स गोना बी वेरी अपसेट.
या
अरे मैं वो सीजंस, आई वाज वाचिंग सीजंस. I couldn't.
पहली बार नहीं हो रहा है, कम से कम चौथी या पांचवी बार हो रहा है. वैसे कि एक दिन सिलेंडर फट जाएगा और हम सब मर जाएंगे.
अरे ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता, बी पॉजिटिव. ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता, मैं सीजंस देख रहा था. I was working on a script. I
कैसे मतलब कैसे आप
छोड़ दिया? Suddenly
both of you realize that Addy ने तो कभी मोहित से कहा ही नहीं था गैस बंद करने के लिए.
आपने मुझे कहा कब? I think आपने मुझे कहा ही
बोला था मैंने.
नहीं, आपने कहा ही नहीं.
मैं जरा सा बिजी क्या होगी तुमने.
नहीं नहीं, कहा ही नहीं आपने. खाओ मेरी कसम, कहा आपने. खाओ मेरी कसम.
Okay, that was really fabulous. I mean, I actually saw both of you like playing each other. I mean, because I know you enough now. I mean, it's just kick ass. What's your mantra these days, which you live by? That keeps changing for us, right?
Yeah, mantra keeps on changing. My mantra, to just be happy consciously.
And for you?
For me, I think it's something very close to be positive. Is what, and my mantra never changes. It's never changed since the time I remember. It's always about being positive, and it's really difficult to be positive. It's very easy to say that be positive, and you know, it's really easy. Mm-hmm. But making an effort, telling yourself, it really helps. Mm-hmm. And in your worst of situations, when you tell yourself, be positive, be positive, be positive, it really helps.
Perfect. So to counter that negativity, we have to move to our next segment. So, yes, Ari, this is something really small for you.
So cute is that?
You need a gift.
What about me?
These are 2 months. But these are 2 months.
2 months, you don't like it?
Okay, I have something for you.
What?
So this is a man grooming kit by The Man Company. Really amazing products. I've been using them. They're kick ass. And this one's for you. Okay guys, thanks a lot for joining, and we'll see you in the next episode.